within the depths of silence, struggling to control the mind, drowning in the chaos. Allow your breath to bring you back. Most journey here to see the physical element of the practice. But the truth is, the yoga here is invisible. It lives in the cracks and tight spaces. It's the balance between all of the chaos and stillness. There is an unshakable connection of humanity, a harshness of reality worn on the face. The sweetness of life reflected in its eye. Our lives are not our own. It chose us. Yet we have the capacity to respond, to control our perspective moment to moment. But in the end, we must surrender to what's common to us all. The edge of the river is unforgiving, but also completely free. Designed to stay in devotion to our practice, to show up over and over again. In silence, we remember our hearts can heal. Our minds can quiet, and our souls can breathe.